This is the smallest bluegill I've ever seen. Or I've ever caught, I believe. I mean, he's the size of my thumb. But literally, my thumb's almost as big as he is. Bye-bye, buddy.